The best option for those who want to start their professional careers as soon as possible may be short-term job-oriented programs. To get an outstanding career that best suits you, you can select from a number of fields with the help of the top trend in professional courses that will be mentioned in this video. So let's get started. Welcome to Logistics Boost channel. In my channel, I provide free logistics courses, logistics career advice and tips, and basics on supply chain and logistics fields for beginners. So don't forget to subscribe if you want to boost your knowledge in logistics and supply chain. Data science is definitely between the top professional courses trends in 2023. A master's degree in data science is among the top programs to enroll in after graduation. The title of the best job of the 21st century belongs to data science, and deservedly so. You can also significantly boost your career by taking online courses in data science. With an average income between $92,000 and $98,000 and only a 2% unemployment rate, these positions pay well. Not to mention that data science is applied in almost every sector and that the need for these positions continues to grow. Another trend in course is absolutely project management. The PMP, or Project Management Professional Certification, is important for those working in project management. The program aims to introduce students to a range of project management methods and tools, often through practical project training. This course will teach you how to manage project deadlines and use project resources to their fullest potential and complete projects on schedule and within budget. According to the PMI's Institute 2021 Talent Gap Report, 2.3 million new project management employees will be needed each year to meet global talent demands by 2030. Business analytics is another trend in course, and it is the process of applying business intelligence and data analytics on a significant data collection to get insights for the creation of upcoming business plans and strategies. As a result, the job of a business analyst becomes extremely important. This branch serves as a tool for future corporate goals, strategies, planning, and execution by analyzing and exploring current insights and data. Business analytics attempts to improve customer relations, generate income by lowering operating expenses, and predict future trends. This enables the creation of more accurate strategic business planning. Supply chain and logistics management is another trendy course, actually, in 2023. And supply chain and logistics management enhances businesses' ability to compete by the efficient and cost-effective movement of goods and services, which is, of course, important to an organization's success. And this is tracked and coordinated by the application of supply chain and logistics management processes. And finally, machine learning. Of course, machine learning, and it's in the branch of artificial intelligence, which is known as machine learning, as I said, decisions are made by the system with minimal or no input from humans. It is a technique for data analysis that streamlines the creation of analytical models. And today, machine learning is prevalent in our world. Machine learning includes technologies like Google self-driving car and recommendations on Spotify, Netflix, and many other sites. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.